Are you a naturalista or desire to become one? We spoke to 7 hair and beauty influencers about their natural hair journeys.
I have been natural 5 times. I could talk about the first time I shaved my head. It was like victory's journey now. It was for freedom. It was to feel liberated. You were letting go of something and kind of stepping into a new part of your life.
And I'm so busy helping other people and building stuff, I don't want to focus on things like, you know, like my hair.
I am transitioning right now, but I'm still, you know, embracing it. I'm still loving it. The important thing is I learned that my natural hair is beautiful and I have to embrace it.
Once I embraced it, like, it made my personality like more bubbly and just free. I feel like the curls made me free.
To find out more, watch Hair Porn, a new digital series exclusively on all BET social platforms.